Welcome to Top of the Box. I am your host, Mike Nitty. Got my man SD in the house with me today.
What's good, G? Good to be back, man. How you feeling?
I am feeling wonderful, man. We got a couple of our guys coming through today, man. Mr. Midas and Poppy Dollars gonna come through with us today, man. So it's gonna be a wonderful show. I can't wait to see the booth for this week, man. That shit's gonna be so dope, man. What you got going for this week, man?
Oh, man, you already know. I got a Solstice Radio show. Always goes down. SolsticeRadio.com. Check me out. I got, of course, my radio show, 89.3 KUDO. And, of course, Funky Booty Brown Sugar Wednesdays. You know, just keep it real basic.
Yes, Funky Booty, man. Y'all check my man out over at the Funky Booty. He burns that place down every week, man. Hey, if you want your video on Top of the Box, send it to topofthebox@gmail.com. And to vote for your video, man, topofthebox.questionpro.com. We're going to go into our first video, man, of the day, man. Billy Lips. It's my man, Billy Lips, man. I love this video. I love this song. Check him out on Top of the Box.
I see you watching, but I can't say. If you won't love me once we take it out of the way, I see your body, it's looking right. If you won't love me if I give it to you tonight.
See, I talk a lot of shit about how I hit the club, take a bitch out. How we don't get the number that she putting out, but every now and then take a different route. I'm looking for some class, not a whole mama. For something I could take home, show mama. For something with a job or a good trade. She in the making love, keep a nigga late. Goddamn her on the stove when I walk in. Trust me on the road, never stalking. She ain't going through my phone, checking text this. Baby, you the bestest.
Call me when you get this message.
Guaranteed to have your name listed. VIP or the guest list. Trying to take it slow, don't stress it. Baby, you a blessing to me. I believe you the essence of sexy. Still, I got questions.
That's why.
Although I see your body.
How I hit the club, take the bitch out. We don't get the number unless she's putting on. But every now and then, take a different route. I'm looking for a girl I can take to church. I can trust her with my car, pick me up from work. She ain't hanging at the bar doing body shots. She probably working out. She keep her body hot so I can work it out. In the sheet, a freak on the bed, but a lady in the street. Got her own bread and still cater to a G. Highly educated woman, what a nigga need. Still to all these groupie hoes trying to get my cheese. Leave a nigga strapped. Child support payments, keep a nigga tapped. You a blessing to me. I believe you the essence of sexy. Still, I got questions.
Although I see your body.
Mommy,
you don't gotta rush it. Just time for me to really know.
It's pussy. Damn. I need some pussy. Damn. I need some pussy. I've been hard for 3 days, I need to see a doctor. Lately I've been thinking about some tickle bitties. Wasted 3 tanks of gas riding through the city. I'm in zombie mode, better yet a monster. I need a hoe, a human cum dumpster. This is crazy though, my dick won't go down. I need a piece of ass, nice and round. Fat bitch, it don't really matter. I like them big as shit, cause they pussies always fatter. I'm steady driving through the city with my robe on. My dick so hard I cannot put no clothes on. Damn, I need some pussy. 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 Damn, I need some pussy.
What's happening? What's happening with you, baby?
You sexy than a motherfucker,
girl. You sexy, girl.
Need some pussy. Well, it's been about 4 days. I done found me some. I won't lie, it's the big old Mexican with the hairy ass crack. I swear I'm finna tap that. I'm tapping that shit from the back and all I see is back fat. Me so horny, man, I got to have that. My dick was so big, I used a trash bag. Now I'm stroking, pussy wide open. Fat jiggling everywhere, but I'm steady poking. Laid on my back, she licking on my third leg. I swear to God, fat bitches get the best hit. I'm a skinny dude, so fat feels great. Took the trash bag off, put it all on her face. I need some pussy. Damn, 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 I need some pussy.
Welcome back to Top of the Box. That was my boy Fool Man with Me So Horny, man. We got my man Mr. Midas coming in today, man. He gonna come and chill out with us and answer some questions, man. We gonna go into one of his videos, man. Mr. Midas and my boy Ism White, man. Greenback Music, y'all check it out on Top of the Box.
Ism Midas!
Hey, come on,
the Academy.
Yeah, let's be that Greenback. Something lay something up to it. Yeah, let's be that green bad music. Throw something lay something
in the crowd.
Yeah, let's be that green bad music. Throw something lay something up to it. Yeah, let's be that green bad music. Throw something lay something up. Yeah, let's be that green bad music. Go and kick your feet up, just lean back to it. And turn the beat up, then roll the weed up. I ain't going nowhere tonight, so baby, ease up. It's just me and you, chilling like we used to do. Fingers all sticky like I just touched super glue. Room all smoky, cause I'm making you hot inside. Eyes all red every time that you dropping by, huh? And I don't know what it is, but you always on my mind whenever I am. And yeah, it's true, I might let the homies go and hit ya, but only for a minute, then I'm right back with ya. Holding your body so tight in my grip. You at the studio when I'm writing a hit. You with me overseas when I'm taking a trip. I think I fell in love with lighting my split. Yeah, let's be that green bad music. Roll something, lay something up to it. Yeah, let's be that green bag music. Throw something, lay something
in the crowd.
Yeah, let's be that green bag music. Throw something, lay something up to it. Yeah, let's be that green bag music.
Real smokers are throwing
something, lay something.
Okay. I'm jet fly wing spray, yeah, my cockpit cockadoo. Green bag co-pilot, purple on the parachute. Flight risk balloon boy, cartoon. Animate the room like I drew it on the canvas. Smoking since Pampers, snuck it on campus. Had to hide it in my bitch car, Kurt Rambis. Squares call me Big John, T-Shawn, West Coast. Mountain to the BC, all I
I know it's good smoke. This is giant screen, Lion King lemon. Haze cause I smoke a lot of green. Plus my basement off the hook. My plants to the ceiling, shots to the governor. I ain't even vote for him, but now I'm like brothers. Bet I vote next time. Bet I'm in the war room blowing big too. Should I fucks with you? Me and Ism in the lab getting towed back. Thanks to the dope rap, thanks to the dope bag.
Yeah, let's be that green bag music. Roll something, lay something up to it. Yeah, let's be that green bag music. Roll something, lay something. Yeah, let's be that green bag music. Roll something, lay something up to it. Yeah, let's be that green bag music. Roll something, lay something.
Cloud surf, that's that green bag music, you know? Sativa indica, the high power THC. Around here we call that everyday smoke, though. It's getting to be a real kind of thing, you know? Smoke the best. I advise you put that away.
Yikes. Yikes. And we be chasing that paper. Look at the boys stuntin' like ha ha hater. Ha ha hater, we be doing it major. You see us jubilating like ha ha hater. And we be chasing that paper. Look at the boys stuntin' like ha ha hater. Ha ha hater, we be doing it major. You see us jubilating like ha ha hater. I got a bag of that kill and a loaf of bread. Counting stacks with my broad on the sofa bed. Cricket phone straight checking and it's going dead. Shout to my niggas in the pen, gotta hold your head. I do it for my young killers that's active. You know the front line, so just make it happen. They keep it popping in the hood, get it cracking. And you don't know what type of big guns he packing. Y'all should wrap it every morning thinking I'ma tell that. Before this honor on my mama, bet you I'ma sell. Real sucker ass niggas catch a lot of hell. Haters mad at your boy, hoping I'ma fail. I'm from the Bills, I'm a coon like Ike. I'll put some bullet holes to your white tee. And it's a million young niggas just like me. So I don't really care if you haters dislike me. And we be chasing that paper. Look at the boys stuntin' like ha ha hater. Ha ha hater, we be doing it major. You see us jubilating like ha ha hater. And we be chasing that paper. Look at the boys stuntin' like ha ha hater. Ha ha hater, we be doing it major. You see us jubilating like ha ha hater. I got a big gun and a knife like Rambo. You can get the real thing. This is just a sample. See me straight checking, getting money is Mando. Flame torch and light a hater up like a candle. Hating, get yourself with some business you can't handle. I be laughing at you, hater, make them mad, I'm the greatest. Doing real big and I ain't even famous. Fresher than you ever been, better than you never been. You gon' need some ice and some extra synth, etc. Sucker, I'm a veteran, I'ma always represent. Keep it straight checking, I'm a Bellside resident. You see me and it's evident I'm of a different element. Do my own thing, can't nobody ever tell me shit. Fresher than the rest of them, do it with the best of them. I'm a straight rider, don't you ever try testing them. Sicker than the flu and I don't never take medicine. Cause we be chasing that paper. Look at the boy stuntin' like ha ha hater. Ha ha hater, we be doing it major. You seen us jubilating like ha ha hater.
Welcome back to Top of the Box. That was my man Killer Keezy with Ha Ha Haters, man. Straight checking in this thing. I got my man Mr. Midas in this house.
Man, what's up, lady?
My bro, man. We gonna come back with some questions with him in a second. We go to my boy Baby A's video featuring B Black. Love letter, man. Check it out on Top of the Box.
Yeah. It's my love letter.
Dear baby, I see you when you're not around, new lady, I need you. Love was just a phantom, but you were a believer. I was hard to convince, but she made me believe her. Never gave me a reason to doubt her either. But there's liars and cheaters, snakes and deceivers that's always gonna try to get between us. We run past them like receivers. The quarterback is love, the only thing he got to do is lead us. And we didn't need much, she wore her heart on the sleeve. For me, my shirt is sleeveless, and for a reason. It was hot in these streets, and I listen every time you say I didn't need them. But the fact of the matter, baby, I need them. I feed them, they feed me. So I'll be home before it's too late. This song, me, yeah.
Like the four seasons to me, you're all that really matters to me, baby. I think about it when it's all over. Oh, I'll tell you in my love letter. It's like it's only one next to me. And when I'm in these streets, you are here with me. I think about it when it's all over. I'ma tell you in my love later.
Yeah. Hey love, you still there? $20,000 earrings, bought you a pair. Just to show you that I'm here and I still care. A woman like you can't be found just anywhere. I give you my heart, baby, if you want it here. And all the things that's blurry, yeah, you make them clear. Like my love for you and my biggest fear is to have somebody take my love and disappear. She told me never hold a grudge, that's called fear. Immaturities of a child and we grown here. The tough guy's impressive, that's for out there. I like the real you better, so hurry back, dear. She don't condone what I do, but got my back still. And got respect for my crew because how I feel. I know my girl well, and she know me. So I'll be home before it's too late, that's on me. Yeah.
Like the four seasons to me, you're all that really matters to me, baby. I think about it when it's all over. I'ma tell you in my love letter. It's like it's only one next to me. And when I'm in these streets, you are here with me. I think about it when it's all over. I'ma tell you in my love letter.
I feel so much better. I know you feel the same when you read this love letter. I was meant for you, you were meant for me. With Bonnie and Clyde in the street, yeah. I feel so much better. I know you feel the same when you read this love letter. I was meant for you, you were meant for me. With Bonnie and Clyde in the street, yeah.
Jane and cocaine got my mind racing, spend time pacing, yeah, the 9-8 them. in the middle of the street, knocked my fist 2 feet. And the only thing I'm worried about is rolling up some more weed. Yeah, hella G's up in a safe. Take everything and burn the place. Gang straight laced from the end, from the start. These hoe ass niggas ain't got no heart. Let them know. I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me. Look in my eyes, nigga, tell me what you see. Never been a bitch, nigga, put that on a beat. Never been a snitch, nigga, put that on the street. Situation dirty, watch the homie sweet. Fire ass weed, roll another sweet. Throw in a towel, no, not me. I'm married to the shit on a Kofax strip in a Monte Carlo with a dark tint. Niggas know this, but fuck them, no. Now we start struck them hoes. More money, more problems, more bullets, we drop them. Quick hot ones come for your neck. Connect the dots, I check spots. Got runners moving on every block. Hold them up, this shit's locked. Get info, we gets dope. Old school Nintendo. Don't play, never did. Blood blocks, split wigs. Handle biz, fuck them in. Two twins leaving thin like wind. This shit's deep, I never been. Activist is my medicine. Veteran up in these streets. In the combo, capiche. Unleash that real shit. These fake niggas gon' deal with. I'm here, bitch. Bitch. Unleash that real shit. These fake niggas gon' deal with. I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me, what's the biz? I'm a gangsta nigga, ask about me.
Welcome back to Top of the Box. That was my man Wax. No halftime, ask about me. Chilling in the house with my man Mr. Midas. He's like my bro in this hip hop thing, man. You know, he's been doing it for a long, long time, right?
Yeah, a long time. I would like to say not a long, long time, but a long time.
Long time grinding it out, right?
Long time grinding it out, though. That's absolutely the truth.
All right. So. We all, you know, we fam. Like I know you my dog, but a lot of people may not know. You're not really from the box, but you rep the box.
Right. I'm from Long Beach, California. You know what I'm saying? Born and raised. So I came out here when I was about 20. You know what I'm saying? So I was already, you know, you already grown, already doing stuff, already living. But when I came out here, my grandmother was out here. I needed to get away. You know what I'm saying? From the situation I was in, try something new. So I moved out here and I loved it though. I just love the fact that I can get my head back in the grind. You know what I'm saying? So that's basically what it was.
Right. So with that being said, is there a certain part of the box that you rep?
I guess it would be the Bell side.
You be Bell?
If anything else, you know what I'm saying? I rep everything, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm not really from that. That's the thing. Like when people say, you know what I'm saying? Might have been here a while or this or that. Or like, I came here grown though.
Yeah, already.
So, you know what I'm saying? Like somebody that was from Denver and moved away, it'd be kind of unfair for me to be like, I'm from Denver. I'm not, you know what I'm saying? I didn't go to school here. I understand. So that's why it's just a fine line. But I'm here, I rep it. When I'm in the magazines and doing these interviews, I let them know it's Colorado. Colorado had just as much to do with
it. Colorado, y'all get up on that slang now.
Yeah.
Colorado.
Yeah.
So where's the name Mr. Midas come from?
Actually, I used to call my dad Goldie. Gold. You know what I'm saying? Gold. And I just knew there was a lot of people with that name when I started doing music, so they called me Goldie too. But I mean, a lot of people had the name Goldie. Goldie from the East Siders, and just, you know, the name is not so I wanted just to separate myself. So I got on this Midas thing, everything he touched turned to gold. Midas, AKA Goldie, you know what I'm saying?
Sometimes I call you Mr. Goldfinger. Mr. Goldfinger, that's my dog.
Whatever works.
So, compared to, I mean, you've been in the game for a while. How have you seen yourself grown to how when you first got into the game?
Immensely. You know what I'm saying?
Like verbally or just as a man?
Well, just as a man, like learning the business, just growing up in this cold world. You know what I'm saying? At the same time, trying to be relevant and stay relevant and learn what I'm doing and be in another city and trying to put up with the same thing that everybody else is putting up with times 10. If everybody don't know, you know, it's a little harder on me. Everybody don't see it that way, but it's harder on me because I'm not from here. So a lot of people want to help people that's from here, and I'm not the dude that's from here. So they see me and think I got a whole nother movement. That it's just hard work, it's just grinding, you know what I'm saying? So What was the question?
I was just saying, just how have you grown, how things changed since you first got in the game?
Verbally, like you said, just learning my craft.
Just getting better with the pen and pad.
So are you more of a pen and pad rapper
or are you a in the phone type of rapper?
Very, very much pen and pad.
Pen and pad now,
you know what I'm saying? Laptop, it always helps because it's easier on the fingers. But I grew up on the pen and pad, writing haiku, writing poetry. My dad write poetry. My sister, obviously, Ruckus, you know what I'm saying? She do her thing with that.
Shout out to Ruckus, you know?
So that's what we do. We write. I like to see it better. I never been the type that'll just go in there and be able to, you know, I like to see it on the paper.
Me too.
Yeah.
I'm a religious pen and pad rapper. It don't matter where I'm at. I can have my phone, but I'm religiously on that pen and pad.
I go through stacks of them. I got years, it's just stacks of spirals, and who knows what's in that thing.
So you think, can you go into your archive and spit something that's kind of old and it still be fresh? You still had it back then?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I wouldn't go that far in the archive just because I like how I'm spitting now. So okay. I'll go a little closer to now than then. You dig me?
Okay. what's one of your favorite bars or lines that you spit?
I was going through that the other day. The song I did with Doe and Jay Stylin for my album, not the one for theirs.
For the Clean Ass Car video? Or?
Not that one. Okay. I did one called I Wish. I think that's the song title. I'm trying to think of the song title and what we call it, but it's on Son of the Crack here. A lot of people hadn't heard it or haven't got to that part of the album yet. You dig what I'm saying? So it's number like 16 or something, but I thought that verse was kind of stupid.
And what was the line that you said?
Piss poor hallways, mama going all day. She don't see the traffic, she sleeping for the mattress. We make her a pallet and try not to disturb. You could argue all day, but you wouldn't hear a word. That lady believes she invested in a dream. Just by not aborting, she invested in the king. How can I be tired? 100 miles, nothing. You did that shit driving, I did that shit running. And I got gas left. Remember when my dad left? Fuel to the fire of a young Isaiah Ryder. Faith moved mountains. Rock after rock. We ain't had no car. Walk block after block. Mama, I'ma make it. We gon' be rich. You won't never walk again. At least not like this. Joke's on me. I'm trying to remember that thing, man. When I was in that zone that day,
I can feel it. That's all real.
Yeah, well,
check it out. We're going to go into one of Mr. Midas' new videos, man. It's not one of his new videos, no. One of his dope videos, man. You want to kick to it?
This is Run My Town. The video what I was trying to explain that I can go anywhere around any city and, you know what I'm saying, and dig with people that are just like me and get down. A lot of people ran with me, or they ran with the Run My Town thing and took me to a whole nother place where I wasn't trying to go with what I was trying, the message I was trying to get across with it. You know what I'm saying? But that's what the song was about. You can see it in the video. I'm everywhere.
Everywhere.
In Park Hill, you know what I'm saying, with the Bloods and on the east side with my rib homies. Yeah. I was just moving around, you know what I'm saying? So this is a song that made a lot of people step it up. I could drop it right now and still be better than a lot of the videos that's out there. So you
this
know
is one of the videos that made niggas step their video game up. Yeah, when I seen this video, I went nuts. So
man, I went nuts. I was like, man, I got one. You dig me? So
kick to it,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, shout out to High Plains Drifters, Master Fool, everybody that came through for the video. This is Run My Town. I'm Son of the Crack Era.
Yeah, Amsterdam, England, Australia, Canada. Hold on. Hello?
Hello, Midas. Welcome back. I hope everything is in order.
Yeah, of course. Why wouldn't it be?
First of all, you're carrying something of great importance to me. You can never be too careful. You feel me?
Relax, relax. When have I ever failed, big boy? I told you I got this. Tell me when and where, and I'm there.
You think this is game, Midas? Save that slick talk for some chick you're trying to bag. This is a business, important business. Same location. My associates will be waiting. And don't be late. They hate waiting on small timers like you.
Small timers?
And another thing, don't forget who really runs this town.
Small timers. Good one, boss.
Shut up, fool.
Fool? At least I'm a master fool.
I want you guys to go down to the airport where he's gonna be at. Follow him.
Yeah, I'm back. It's time. Let's get it.
I need you to stop him at the door for me. Have me whip outside, 5 minutes.
What up, Midas? Come on through. Hold on, player.
Hey, I'm on the guest list, man.
I ain't no list tonight, man.
Man, I know Joe Rogan, bro.
Hulk
Hogan.
Man.
I'm on
no
your
list
son.
Tonight. Nah.
You seen my picture in the Bible?
Ain't never seen it.
Oh, man. Bro. Beyonce, son, look.
Man,
All right. I run the city, though. I'll be back.
Whatever.
I'll be back.
Yeah, got the hook up. Or anything you look up. Weed or the cook up. Pills in the pussy. I be on my white boy, wasted, loaded. I'll be blowing court to the judge. I ain't know it. Fuck it. Dog, smell like pound. Pocket full of money. Best believe it's going down. Got goons on deck. Yeah, you better look around. I don't know about y'all, but I run my town. I run my town. I run my town.
Nah, baby, I'm gonna need you to wear that thing tonight.
Yeah, that thing that I bought you from the mall.
Yeah, that thing is sexy. Oh, shit, Modest is here.
Yeah, Big L, he's here. He's about to make the drop.
Baby, let me call you back. No, you hang up. No, you hang up first. I love you.
No, I gotta go.
What's up, Modest?
What's happening?
You late.
I'm always on time. And by the way, it's over. I'm done. I'm out.
Man, you'll be back.
It's done.
Hey, what's up, boss?
Mac?
Hey, man, where's your driver at?
Man, you the driver.
Man, get in the back. I told you not to fire that dude.
Should be driving this car anyway.
What's this? Fuck! Ah! Start the car!
Niggas in my face, yeah, they ain't gay. Ask a million questions like, Marty's where you stay? Niggas in my face, yeah, they ain't gay.
Ask a million questions like, Marty's where you stay? Shoot, I run this town too. Got goons on with that. Nah, I should've took that damn kiss, man. I'm in the day,
but I'm from the beach. Where ain't they? On the first of 15.
Yeah. Hey. Cab back with me. I'd like to thank you for providing me the platform to answer all the questions accurately in the best way I know how.
Niggas in my face, 10 to 8 day. A million questions like Midas, where you stay? Tell them in the D, but I'm from the beach. Where everything moving on the 1st and 15th. My mama, she was raised here. My daddy, he was raised here. My uncles, aunts, cousins, and my brother still stay there. I ain't never far away. Yeah, I'm like a call away. And I answer first ring, bitch, to the first string. Nigga, I made it. Beat City favorite. Ran the whole country, now we almost famous. You were elementary, east side pilot. Prize with the wrench, niggas. Lining up at Thomas, die hard Laker, all black Raiders. But watch where you wear, that's a major violator. Roscoe's chicken, waffles, cheese grits. Everybody's shooting, but ain't nobody seen shit.
Shorty, I'm tell you want it by the way that you're looking at me. Girl, you got a boyfriend that don't know how to work that body like I do. Cause you fucking way to play it now. Girl, nah, I don't play around. When I put it down, you know I'ma break your bed frame. Your bed frame, yeah, I'ma break your bed frame. Your bed frame, girl, I'ma break your bed frame. Your bed frame, yeah, I'ma break your bed frame. Your bed frame, bed frame.
Yeah, oh, beat it up, beat it down. Yeah, I'ma knock it out till your mattress on the ground. Put a pound on it, I could go so many rounds on it. I'ma swim up in it till I motherfucking drown, shout it. Tell your legs shake backwards, sideways. Get my dicks up, doing 100 on the highway. Super brain, baby, put your money where your mouth is. Crack your bed frame, then go break all of your couches. You a freaky bitch, whipped cream, handcuffs. Yeah, hickeys on my dick, rosé. Bustin' off my Nina Rouse. When I'm done that twice, gon' be property of Ricky Knox.
I'ma beat it up, yeah, I'ma beat it up.
like 7:45 and take flight.
Yeah, I'ma fuck you right. We could touch bases. You've been mugging all night with them fuck faces. Up, head to toe, bottle full of X and up. You should dust that lame and come and fuck with a professional. Hold up, head to toe, bottle full of X and up. Yeah. And Charlie, I can tell you want it by the way that you're looking at me. Girl, you got a boyfriend that don't know how to work that body like I do. Cause you fucking way to play it now. Girl, now I don't play around.
Welcome back to Top of the Box. That was my man Ricky Knox with Bed Frame. Got my man SD in the house, man. We missed you last week, brother.
Oh, yeah, man. Sorry I couldn't be here. Y'all have fun with that.
It was cool, but you know, like I said, it ain't the same without my DJs in the house. You know what I'm saying?
Shout out Dirty Sanchez.
Yeah, shout out Dirty Sanchez. We miss you, bro. All right, man. So we got a couple more questions with Mr. Midas, man. What song or video are you most proud of?
Song or video that we're most proud of?
Like whenever you hear, like, damn, I did my thing on that.
Well, you know what, man? My story is my story. You know what I'm saying? So I kind of put my family out there, put my story, and make sure I'm proud of it. So I guess. Tender kisses.
Well, that's what you and Ruggies, right?
That's for me and my sister.
Yeah.
And it's about my grandma. My grandma raised us.
She's in the video too, right?
Yeah, my grandma's in the video. My son is in the video playing me. And we think we shot it. It wasn't a lot to it, but I just like the song itself to me. Because my grandmother was around to hear it before it was all said and done. But sometimes we make songs that's that important to people. Not here no more, so they never was able to really hear the song. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So I want to make something about my grandma. You know, in our era, the crack era, because of our parents and what was going on with moms and what have you, a lot of us were raised by our grandma.
Yeah.
And all these years, everybody always had a song about their mom, but nobody had one about their granny. So, and we all share the same story in that regard. So I want to do that. And it came out though. You know what I'm saying? Like Tracy Prince was still tripping off the clearing that sample for me.
Oh.
Trying to charge me out there, you know what I'm saying?
But she hit you on it though, right?
Oh, yeah, you know.
That's how you know somebody listening to they hit you on it.
We tried to be proactive. I got some good, like I was saying on Facebook the other day, I got some good published guys. Some good publishing. You know what I'm saying? Some good guys that work to try to make sure this stuff is clear so we can really move the way we need to move with this stuff. So
it does come down to that sample clearing sometimes, so y'all make sure y'all get y'all work, get your work in, man. Aside from this music thing, what are some of your loves? What else you like to do?
See, you know what? Tell jokes. I think that's almost as much as the music, though. See, like we didn't have much coming up, you know what I'm saying? And the bricks, the projects, some, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So, like, they was on us a lot. When I'm honest, I said they was bagging. That's what it was. It was just too funny here. And at the time, you know, that's worse than getting beat up or somebody getting beat up like that. So me and my sister, we was able to get funny to get people off of us. And that's how I was getting funny. That's where it come from. So a lot of people, you know, a lot of these kids, they can never manufacture that these days. But we got funny getting people off of us. So in turn, you know, we write scripts, write skits, write comedies, you know what I'm saying? I love to act. I think that's pretty
cool. So that's going into my next question. We were just talking about you got something coming up with the acting portion. You said
got a couple roles that are coming up that we're gonna be filming like in the next year or so.
You said you got a little skit with
Moni
Jones.
Jonesy, a plumber that's out right now, you know what I'm saying? Gang of Views, shout out to them, shout out to everybody. But that's what I'm saying, man. Like, I just try to diversify myself. The same thing that Big Bro doing right now around this city, around all the cities. It ain't just about a Colorado thing to me. So I don't want y'all to ever think that. Don't think so small. We love this place. It's square big. That's what I like to call it, you know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, there's so many other places that we want to reach. You know what I'm saying?
We got to touch, we got to get out of here to make a bigger impact.
And we sitting on a gold mine, you know, and not just on music, but just on, with just behind these cameras, with Ape, with Lolo, with all these dudes that's behind the camera that's getting us everywhere. Because viral means everything, you know? So we're able to go to a lot of different places. That local shit was kind of dead to me.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I hate that term local, man.
I've been saying this since they keep calling it, and since back in the day, since I just don't like the word because it makes it like our work is lower.
Yeah.
And it's not that way. Yeah, we're making some damn good moves, some damn good music.
I remember a few years ago you had a group, Gang Ring International.
Yeah, that's still my...
It's still the movement?
Well, that's still my baby. It's still the movement because it's always about, you know, Gang Green at the end of the day. And like I said, we all grew up in the same era. So, yeah, I'm in Long Beach, you know what I'm saying? But the same thing is going on in Denver and Louisiana and New York and Houston. And everybody got the same story somehow. The dope dropped in everybody's neighborhood at the same time somehow. It's bigger than what we think, you know? The same era that we come from. So, like mine, we all raised by our grandmothers. It's just, you know, that's what Gang Green is about. And, you know, like I said, some of us are still around, some of us ain't, you know what I'm saying? But as long as I'm around, then it's still
about Gang Green.
So, you know, I guess that's the best way to explain it.
Well, aside from yourself, who do you listen to out here in the box?
Who do I listen to?
Who do you listen to?
Man, I listen to them. I make it a point to try to listen to everybody, but I don't give people that. I don't give people that pass. All right, from Colorado, I'm thinking, no, man. I don't want to hear that shit. I don't play that. Don't come at me. Y'all can hate me if you want to, but this and that. And I just believe it. Because not everybody's in it for the same thing for one.
Yeah.
And not everybody is at it at the pace that we're going at it. So why should I give you a pass when I'm busting mine and my dudes are busting them? Man. This is the thing about me and Nitty, dog. Let's get real. You know what I'm saying? This is how we got so close. Because when I moved here, and I used to be out of town all the time, I kept running into him. You know what I'm saying? I kept running into Straight Checking everywhere. Do you remember that?
We's in Vegas. We in Vegas. I'm out there with my camp, and we campaigning. I see this dude looking, he a tall motherfucker anyway, standing over the crowd. I'm like, that look like Midas, that's the LBC over there. And everywhere that I go, I see this dude, he out campaigning. We on the same thing. So, I know your work is real, I know you real about this music, so that's what's happening with him.
There's a mutual respect. So when I moved here, and then he was already doing the stuff that I wanted to do, putting out projects. That's the thing. In Long Beach, like, we was waiting for deals, man. In LA, you waiting for a deal, man. We didn't have that bang mentality. Like, you know, the Bay is six and eight hours away from LA. So we don't think like them. They don't even like us at the time. You dig what I'm saying? It's like a whole different city. So we didn't. When I moved to Colorado, that's when I learned the independent grind. I learned about putting out my CDs and get my videos together and get my flyers together. And now we take that shit very seriously, though. We take the, you know what I'm saying? Like, we wanted to, like, I don't. My people from back home hit me trying to put me on a different producer, different graphic guys, and I'm like, I don't need them.
Yeah, everybody like, needs you know, right here.
Everything y'all tell me, and I'm looking at their work a whole different way. I'm spoiled in that regard. You dig what I mean? So, you know.
Well, man, what's your goal for 2013? What you looking at, man? What you looking to accomplish this year?
Licensing. Like I said, man, this publishing is going. Dropping Son of the Crack era, the re-up, you know what I'm saying? Five or six new songs on that thing, but we was originally just dropping it for overseas because of some stuff we got on with some licenses and stuff, you know what I'm saying? But, and then you know, we'll talk more about that as that comes along, but that's coming. Son of the Crack era re-up. And then Red Cars and Green Bottles.
That's the new album, right?
That's the new album.
Hey, man, I swear, that was my call. I need my verse.
Yes.
I need my verse.
We got it. We working, man, but as much as I'm talking about it, I'm still working on it. So I'm not even into the album like it seems like I am. I'm just deciphering through beats and deciphering through features, deciphering through concepts and everything, but we in the lab tonight, man. So, but, you know, back to who I listen to. I listen to Nike, of course. I've been listening to Nike, you know what I'm saying? Like, he know what my favorite song is, and he probably hates this after all the fancy shit that he put out. My favorite song is Suspicious. And I'll be singing it like, I'll be telling him, man, we just gonna take it and do a remix on it, and I'm gonna put it out. I told him, because it's either gonna happen or it's not. So I told him, he doing the song, he ain't even got to do the words because everybody's seen it. I'm gonna do it, man. That song stuck in my head. I used to roll around when I had my 15s, man. I had 15s, I used to bend the block like, this? And you know, rappers don't be bumming on rappers for 15s, and you know, that was a lot back then, that's a lot. You dig me? But, you know.
That's love, man, that's love.
Trev. You know, that's my little bro, man. Like that's my little bro, man. That dude has a gift that's sick, man, across the board. You know what I'm saying? He ain't just in this lane, so he makes a lot of different music. Of course I listen to Doe, and I tell Doe all the time, Doe has got tremendously better from he started this new rise on Broken Home, and lyrically, he's just been on a whole new.
Me, Doe was an all around artist because he produced.
Yeah,
he write. Right. He's an author. I mean,
but at the end of the day, man, he walked in dog stuff.
So he get out there and he do his work. Shout out to Doe, man. We gotta get you on the show, man.
Shout out to Doe, man. Shout out to Doe. You can't, like, even if you don't like Doe, you gotta like Doe.
Yeah.
You gotta at the end of the day, back in your heart, cause from a real hustler perspective. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, from a hustler perspective, man, you looking at a dude that's working, man.
Yeah, no doubt.
Alright, we're gonna go into our next video, man. This is your new video, right?
This is the new video, man. Shot by Lolo Films, you know what I'm saying? Myself, Young Doe, Jay Stylin, Clean Ass Car. This video got 50,000-60,000 plays just off the audio, man.
Audio.
My mom called me one day because, you know, me and my mom do my business together. She called me and said, what is this song, man? I said, what you talking about? This clean ass car. Like, this song is everywhere. This took forever to shot this thing. That's why I'm so happy to finally have it come out, you know what I'm saying? Because it's going to do its numbers at the end of the day. So it's a good look, man. All
right, why don't you keep to it, man?
Clean ass car. Jay Styler, Young Doe, Mr. Midas, Lolo Films, you know what I'm saying? Shot right here in Denver, Colorado, you know.
I ride around town in my clean ass car. Hopping bar, knocking all the bitches. Nigga, get out of line, and I'm knocking out his bitches. Nigga, get out of line, and I'm knocking out his bitches. I ride around town in my clean ass car. Hopping bar, knocking all the bitches. Nigga, get out of line, and I'm knocking out his bitches. Nigga, get out of line, and I'm knocking out his bitches. Lacing these little niggas up on these G tactics. You chasing a bitch, you hustling backwards. Jay selling my name and money's what I'm after. They say laughter is good for the soul. Where I'm from, they say the bank is solely good for the old. We beat niggas and kick them with steel toes. Get these bitches out of their panties, out of their clothes. Put pills in they ass and coke in they nose. Line fire gang, bitch, my money don't flow. My jewelry is all gold, the coke is all sold. Ass hit, had to flush a few zips down the commode. I'm in the game, I take the ups and downs with it. Rockin' with a cater, the size of a midget. Nigga, you can get it, cause I'm truly with it. Give me the rock, better nigga never fumble with it. I ride around town in my clean ass car. Hoppin' bar to bar, knocking all the bitches. Nigga, get out of line, and I'm knocking out his bitches. Nigga, get out of line, and I'm knocking out his bitches. I ride around town in my clean ass car. Hoppin' bar to bar, knocking all the bitches. Nigga, get out of line, and I'm knocking out his bitches. Nigga, get out of line, and I'm knocking out his bitches.
knocking out his bitches. Reppin' my nigga, what you on? I'm a D-boy. Whip it up and air it out, then go for it. I'm timeless, my ex-bitch is still dizzy. You can call me next week and I'll be still busy. I'm a real hustle nigga, listen to the system. Spend my last dollar on the Brit and get to flippin'. Got my little niggas doing what they wanna do. They'll disrespect your bitch right in front of you. I never fumble, I be knocking all the bitches. Looking at me jealous like you wanna be the nigga. Fuck suckers thinking we ain't hard. Ride around town like a neighborhood star. Hey, tell it to them niggas like a G dude. Fuck who you fucking with and fuck what you going through. I ain't got the time, got a flight about some paper. We could do it now, we ain't gotta do it later. Come out, hey.
I ride around town in my clean ass car. Hopping bar to bar, knocking all the bitches. Nigga, get out of line and I'm knocking out his bitches. Nigga, get out of line and I'm knocking out his bitches. I ride around town in my clean ass car. Hopping bar to bar, knocking all the bitches.
Yeah.
Nigga, get out of line and I'm knocking out his bitches. Nigga, get out of line and I'm knocking out his bitches.
Loose cannon, also killing my stomach lining. I dream about money, rapping the mute, my stomach crying. Niggas know I find a way, I'm an animal. I eat a beat, I'm a motherfucking cannibal. You niggas look like fool when I'm that hungry. I don't wanna work, I'd rather flip rap money. I quit crying about why I got your grit in mind. I'm OT, working way past quitting time. Ain't slept in a week, real insomniac. I need a niggas most, and they ain't call me back. I just look like this. I'm a gangsta, I'ma ride to the hook like this. Just a dope fiend baby, rich like Hansel. My mama got a habit, pops think his handle. This is what I'm used to, don't let that confuse you. I'm focused on the money, and what part of that amuse you?
Yeah. Turn me up, turn me up, turn me up. Turn me up.
Come here, baby.
I see you niggas like a boulder buff. I'd rather shoot it out, they wanna shoulder up. Ain't no polar bears nowhere, cold as us. I done cut 100 lames, line long as fuck. Yeah, standing on the couch, just a jigging and smoking. Said the girls won't believe her, need a picture to show them. So we flick, flick, flick her right in front of her, nigga. I mean, I got her on my lap, she got her taking the picture. Swear to God, I couldn't make that up at the Mac store. Niggas fighting, had to rush me through the back door. Left my bomb and I scuffed my bronze. You know the Charlotte Hornet colors. Kush drink rubbers. Tonight for the lovers, tomorrow for the dreamers. How you not believe us when I told you we the meanest? Told you we the cleanest. Questioning my genius. Hell and back twice, couple niggas doing life, but I'm still popping when you're not welcome. I'm still popping when you're not helping. So when you come through, niggas wanna eat you. And I ain't gon' say shit, I'ma let them eat you. All I know is big money. My niggas come through with them big Tommies. No cold, just a big pain. No hold, just a big game. James.
Yeah. Dollars. Mr. Cha-Ching. Y'all know what he do? Look.
Chef, I'm here, baby.
Niggas need to learn the game, I'm the tutor. Mr. Getaway driver and the shooter. Cats ain't got no nuts, must be neutered. God damn it, I'm the shit, yeah, manure. Plus when y'all niggas been stuck, I maneuver. Drop the top off the whip, call it Hooters. Wrist and neck, stay froze, call it coolers. One shot to your neck, call it shooter. This rap shit you talk about, I really live that. And everything you wanna do, I already did that. I never side talk, I bring it to your face, man. And leave some shells in your mouth, how's it taste, man? I be smoking on the loud, yeah, eighth, man. So I smoke apes, pop apes, I'm the ape, man. You get got fucking with dollars. We be riding hard, Goonies and them Impalas. Know them dog niggas in the fucking hills. I know them Eastside niggas, they holler Trey real. I fuck with Aco niggas, they getting money. I'm from the Bellside nigga, 5'5", getting money. Yeah, we hurting shit. Yeah, we hurting shit. I'm smoking good green, I'm on that purple shit.
shit. I be gas niggas, no matter what turf you with. I'm gone, nigga. Yeah, I'm gone, nigga. Fucking with Young Dollars, y'all might got the wrong nigga. I pull caps, we real with it. I'm going hard, so it's gonna be hard to deal with it, nigga.
Promise ain't no bitches here. I'm so cold, my only competition's frigid air. I'm checking my condition in the mirror. Staring back is a man without a drop of fear. Bang, bang, like we hunting deer. Double C's on everything, Buccaneer. Seeing rappers tucking chains, looking hella scared. Quit looking over your shoulder, nigga, we right here.
We them dudes y'all ain't seeing. You niggas actors, steaming, Willie beaming. I don't be dreaming, I make shit happen. I break them down, no fraction. Love action, I can smell your fear. I pop the top and toss them out like I do beer. We here, so get used to it. Shit, niggas like Mike, we just do it.
Why you look so nervous? Pocket check the nigga, fuck us like the nigga.
Why you look so nervous?
Pocket check the nigga, fuck us like the nigga.
Why you look so nervous?
Pocket check the nigga, fuck us like the nigga.
Why you look so nervous?
Pocket check the nigga, fuck us like the nigga.
Why you look so nervous?
Yup, like you work for the cops. These niggas shaking in their boots when I step on the block.
Yup,
what's happening? Why you niggas so quiet? Can't grab your tongue, cause you niggas know you be lying. I keep a G on mines. I heard you fuck niggas out here scared to do your time.
Where they do that at?
I get it in with no days off. So if a nigga snitching, yeah, I'm knocking his fitted off.
Sipping alcohol, fucking bitches living life. Similar to Sully Sellers going down tonight. Two pistols up like no Santa me Sam. If you aiming for your melon, better dodge like Ram. It's them Colorado critters making moves like you are. Stay away from the fate and try to stack my moolah. It's pretty out here, it's my city out here. We some bad boys, but ain't no ditties out here.
So nervous. Pocket check the nigga, fuck us like the nigga.
Why you look so nervous?
Pocket check the nigga, fuck us like the nigga.
Why you look so nervous?
Pocket check the nigga, fuck us like the nigga.
Why you look so nervous?
Pocket check the nigga, fuck us like the nigga.
Why you look so nervous?
No waka, faka. My niggas keep the things that go blocka, blocka. Yeah, you know who the fuck I am. Boy, I knock your beak off like your semi-sane. We ain't playing with your dudes, boy. In the instant, Mr. Special, catch niggas slipping, what it do, boy. Get down, I'm on some Bellside murder max. Somebody call the laws on me, cause I'm murder tracks.
Trying to hop like a tent, I put my fist in it. Only time I'm with your bitch, that's when the check's spinning. Why you looking like you're sick? I make your face hurt, knock your teeth through your tonsils. Cause hating hard to swallow, they come to with the Rollos to put you in the air. Look how they looking nervous now, we ain't never scared. High city vet ripped it up and down the map, trust that. And the question if the money come back,
why you look so nervous? Pocket check the nigga, fuck us like the nigga.
Why you look so nervous?
Pocket check the nigga, fuck us like the nigga.
Why you look so nervous?
Pocket check the nigga, fuck us like the nigga.
Why you look so nervous?
Pocket check the nigga, fuck us like the nigga.
Why you look so nervous?
Welcome back to Top of the Box. That was the man behind the camera. Ate the skate on that thing. Ate the skate and Twiz Low nervous. That man ate the skate getting it in on all angles, man. He's just trying to do his thing. Hey, we in the house with my man Poppy Dollars. We gonna have some questions for him when he come back, but right now we're gonna go into the new video of the week, man. It's my man Interstate Ike, Eastside Jewie, Nike Nitty, Bronco Anthem. Y'all check this thing out.
Denver Broncos, they the truth. Quick to hit you with the mile, I salute. Got the doubters and the haters on mute. From head to foot, draped out in orange and blue. Broncos, Broncos. And Denver main reppin' for the Broncos. Broncos, Broncos. Broncos. And Denver, man, we reppin' for the Broncos.
I bleed orange and blue. I bleed that blue and orange. Love them so much, I should wear a uniform.
Yeah.
I remember Elway throwing to McCaffrey. Catch the ball with one hand. Yeah, he was an athlete. Now we got Manny throwing it to Decker. We run the AFC. You better check the record. If Von Miller tackle you, he gon' do a hella dance. Mile High City. I remember Barrel Man. Game face on. Yeah, we came to play. Kick the ball to Holiday, he going all the way. But throw the ball to Thomas, I call him DT. Mount High salute you when he get a TD.
Yeah.
I'm talking touchdown, I'm talking field goal. I'm talking Jim Bailey, that boy real cold. Denver fans get stupid, go crazy. We'll see you in the Super Bowl, baby.
Denver Broncos, they the truth. Quick to hit you with the Mile High salute. Got the doubters and the haters on mute. From head to foot, draped out in orange and blue. Broncos, Broncos. And Denver, man, we reppin' for the Broncos. Broncos, Broncos. And Denver, man, we reppin' for the Broncos.
I don't like the Chargers. I can't stand the Chiefs. I'm a Raider hater, boy, we in the AFC. I got that D on my helmet, horse blowing smoke. All we do is crack heads, you can say we dope. If they try to blitz this, well, they out of luck. We on that Peyton Manning, out of board, switch it up. It's like blue 33, orange 55, box 32 and block number 29. I'm the truth like D. Davis in his prime. Get mine like Rod Smith down the sideline. Game time, homie, 42-0. Dewey, Ike, and Knight, yep, we the three amigos. Roll down the Chubbies, order like three burritos. Get him out of here, yep, no more Tebow. 50-yard line, gray seat, sub-zero. It's only one way, and that's Elway, Tebow. Denver Broncos, they the truth. Quick to hit you with the Mile High salute. Got the doubters and the haters on mute. From head to foot, draped out in orange and blue. Broncos, Broncos. And Denver, man, we reppin' for the Broncos. Broncos, Broncos. And Denver, man, we reppin' for the Broncos.
Welcome back to Top of the Box. That was that Denver Bronco anthem. Interstate Ike, Eastside Jewel, Night Nitty, man. That thing doing numbers, man. Y'all check it out on that YouTube, man. We sitting here chilling with my man Poppy Dollars.
Yeah. Big Brody.
Man, welcome to the show, man.
Hey, this is my motherfucking show, man. I'm talking about I support this thing.
What you tell me, man? This is your 106
party. Hey, this is my 106, man. If y'all ain't tuned in, y'all better tune in, man. Watch this Top of the Box, man. We like 7 episodes in, 8 episodes in, man. This thing doing numbers. Niggas is working, man. There's a lot of people doing shit I didn't know they was doing. You know what I'm talking about? We got talent out here in the co.
Man, so we sitting here, right? We sitting here chopping it up, and I'm listening to my DJ SD.
Yeah.
And SD is playing some shit that I didn't even know these cats is. Man,
some young boys, huh?
Young boys, man. What's their names, SD?
Cool Crew.
The Cool Crew. We got to get y'all on the show, man. I like that shit, man. That shit's jacking, man. All right, man. So, how you get the name Poppy Dollars, man?
Man, now the name came from one of my raps. See, a lot of people know me as Scrap, Young Scrap, you know what I'm talking about? And the name came from one of my raps. And one of my raps, I said, Big Poppy Dollars, just make him an offer. And if the price don't fit him, just tell me what it cost you. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So, and really, I deferred the two. I just wanted to defer the two because, you know, the Young Scrap life is a whole different life from this Poppy Dollars music shit. You know what I'm saying? So, I just had to defer the two. So, if a nigga ever ran up to me like, hey, you Poppy Dollars, I know you know me for some music shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And then come up to me like, Young Scrap, I might look at you funny. You know what I mean?
I remember. Well, I didn't even remember this. You brought this to my attention. I met you when you was just a young buck. You was trying to get down with my label, and what did I tell you? You spit a verse for me. What did I tell you?
Hey, I spit something for bro. I was like 12, man. Hey, I was just talking that shit I know, you know what I mean? Talking everything I know, and Brad said, man, you too young to be talking about that. You know what I'm saying? crazy, man. But hey, at that time, it was real. That's what I was living. You know?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. And I see you growing and you perfecting your music. So that's good look. What's one of the first songs you recorded, man?
Man, one of the first songs I recorded, I was probably about 10, 11. Just in the studio with Big Scrap. You know what I'm saying? Free my dude Big Scrap and my big cousin. And he just threw me on something. It was at one of the big homie houses, you know what I mean? That's working, dropping music. Like, jump on here. Cause I mean, I was always gassing. I was just spitting. Back then, I used to only rap fast, too. So I was on there just spitting some shit, man. Some fast shit. I can't remember what the hell I said. It was so long ago. Like 10, you know what I mean? But I've been at it, though, man. I've been rapping since forever. Anybody can tell you, I was elementary school, I was the nigga starting freestyle sessions.
And you was the nigga in the cycle,
man. Yeah, man. You know what I mean? MLK days, y'all know what it is.
All right. My high rapper. So, what part of the box you rap, man?
Ah, man. From that Bellside 5-5 Money Gang.
Yeah, 5-5 Money Gang.
Hey, period. You know what I'm saying? That's my section. Everybody, that's my big nigga. You know what I mean? I'm one of the third ones from the block, one of the young boys. You know what I'm talking about?
Okay. So, what CO hat represents you, man?
Ah, man. I really think they need to go ahead and put the Denver nigga hat in the motion.
Yeah, that Denver nigga hat is hard, though.
I really think they need to make that a real
yeah,
go.
Yeah, a real hat, man.
I like the whole little Denver nigga feeling, you know what I'm saying? They got the little nuggets feel, but it say niggas. You know, we Denver niggas, you know what I'm talking about? But I like that CR too, though, man. You know what I mean? I ain't even gonna lie, Rocky hat, I mean, you know a nigga from that Rocky shit if you got that CR on.
Okay. So you got an album coming out, or?
Yeah, man, I'm working on my album, Downfall and shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to put that out like Marchish, you know what I'm saying? First, I'm trying to drop this mixtape, Forever Street.
Forever Street, who's doing it? You got somebody DJ?
Man, you know, K-Tone gonna be on that thing definitely.
DJ K-Tone, shout out to K-Tone.
Shout out to Big Bro, you know what I'm saying? We're working. But yeah, man, I'm gonna drop that project first just to give people more hip to who Dollars is, you know what I mean? And then I'm gonna slap Mar with that album.
Okay. You know what I mean? So album looking around March or something.
Man,
something
March like that, man.
Okay.
It's working.
Who are some of the artists and producers that's gonna be on this thing? You already got some shit lined up, or you still working together?
Man, I'ma name some of the producers I'm fucking with on that thing. That's on there already so far. Got B Fields, shout out to B Fields. TC Crook, shout out to Crookie, man. I got my boy Jiggy Jug, shout out to my bro. I got Monster Mike on that thing, man. I got Big Bro Mo Heat, you already know, bros on that thing. I'm trying to get this slap from Sam's, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get one of them Sam's beats. And who else is on that thing? And there's so many, I just branched out. My nigga Sosa,
damn, Sosa.
Scorch, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Man, I got heavy hitters on that thing, man. That album is gonna be something else. It's gonna wake the world up.
I believe it. So, what label are you from, man?
Man, right now, you know what I'm saying, label-wise, I ain't from no label just like that, but I mean, fast music, you know what I'm saying, that's what we doing, we everything fast, you know what I mean, that's my bros. Indie Grinding Officials, I go, that's some shit I got moving myself, you know what I'm saying, a little movement I got, you know what I'm saying, I go. Everybody need to be their own independent grinder at the time, you know what I'm saying, if you can't grind by yourself, you can't grind as a team, you know what I mean?
Yeah, definitely.
So, got that indie grinding shit going, but fast music, you know what I'm saying? Shout out Fast, you know what I mean? Everything fast.
Alright. Aside from yourself, man, who are some of the artists that you listen to from the box, man?
Man, it's so many. I really fuck with everybody. Like, if you're making good music, you're making good music, you know what I'm saying? It's I could name a song I like from pretty much everybody. I can't say I just like everybody whole album, but
yeah,
you know
yeah.
what I mean? I feel like everybody got a song on a slap, you know what I mean? So I fuck with everybody, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Real shit.
So we got a video that you did, man. You wanna kick to it, man?
Ah, man, I like this video, you know what I'm saying? K-Swift featuring Poppy Dollars, you know what I'm saying? That's my very first video, man. Check it out, man, that thing go.
Who did that? Who directed that?
Hey, man, my nigga, Quiz. Shout out to Quiz, man. A lot of people don't know. He slept on, but Quiz shot that video. You know what I'm saying? He shot my video, Greatest Thing. I'm finna drop too. You know what I mean? Look for that. I'm gonna drop that probably in like a couple more weeks.
Make sure you bring that thing so we can make it.
I'm in fast, bruh. You know, I gotta air on the top of the box first,
definitely,
man. It's only right, bruh.
Go ahead, keep that video, man.
What's happening, my nigga?
What's goody, G2? You know what?
I gotta show them how to ball.
Like this.
I gotta
like
show
them
how to ball.
Kick that, drop that, keep these niggas coming back. Run a lap through my city streets in that black thing. Only bumping me, these niggas weak off in the rap game. K-Dot, steady spitting fire out of Ben High. Wanna send me ball? Watch a nigga bend the block. Spring bros fast, CNT, AMG shit. I gotta keep it coming, all the real niggas need this. I've been the sickest nigga ever since I started doing this. Sophomore, only nigga riding in a new whip. Living life like I'm in the store, I gotta get chips. Keep a Chickalini by my side with some mean hips. Tryna double up off of the peasy, that's a mean flip. I double quick, taking any profit on the market, yeah. K-Swift, I'ma say it every time until all you niggas know me. We ball like Kobe. G2, my nigga. Fast ENT. Everything fast, nigga, everything.
I gotta show them how to ball.
Like this,
I gotta
like
show
this.
Them how to ball.
Ball, ball, ball.
Like this,
ball.
I gotta
like
show
this.
Them how to ball.
Hey,
I gotta show them how to ball.
Ball, ball,
to change. I gotta show them how to ball.
Like this,
yeah. Diamonds in my chain, watch look like nice wrists. Money in my pocket, bad bitch. Priceless, yeah. Fuck niggas, no, I'm on, kinda like a light switch. Heat on me, all the time, I gotta mash with it. Niggas try me, they get shaved like a scratch ticket. Niggas ain't ballin', they just actin', but I'm calling niggas bluff, no phone, real action. Killin' rapper shit, like I was a cereal. Caught the heat up off the street and scratched off the cereal. They ain't on my level, can't boss like this. Icy rings on my finger, got a nigga frostbit. I'm a well-known nigga, never hear. That's who
that?
You niggas ain't ballin', even wear my tattoos. Drunk with my niggas, blowin' on that high shit. Yeah. Take notes from the real and ball.
I gotta
like
show
this.
Them how to ball. Like this.
I gotta
like
show
this.
Them how to ball.
Ball, ball, ball.
Like this.
Ball.
I gotta
like
show
this.
Them how to ball.
Hey,
I gotta show them how to ball.
Hello. Yo, what's up, baby? What you doing?
That's cool.
Yeah, I'm just over here chilling. You know me, hustling, smoking, drinking. You trying to come through? Already, well, come on through then. Definitely. Yeah.
Don't tell me, not that again.
Yeah.
Say no more, man.
Let's get it popping.
Let's go.
We
ain't ready.
All right.
Money motive, I'm all about a dollar. If she gossip about the chatter, I'ma holler. Bad, bad bitches bag them up, but never love them. And they be on they level, but I always stay above them. See, I done had enough, and all I wanna do is make it. And once I earn a title, bet they'll never ever take it. Shooters in my pockets, drinking never stole it. I'm an alcoholic, call it what you call it. Ego sitting up, I be the tallest, and I done kept my head high. All this, I'm flawless. Paper posting wallet, smoking never nauseous. Mile high city, boy, our trees be the rawest. Shout out to my niggas, that's really out here doing shit. Positive note, and I'm the one who gon' influence it. And this ain't nothing new to me, I do this shit forever. Mixtape coming soon, better late than never. Huh? Hustle, smoke, drink, sex. I swear it's all I ever do. Hustle, smoke, drink, sex. I swear it's all I ever do. Hustle, smoke, drink. you later. Bunch of bad bitches hit me on the daily. Niggas wanna feature, tell them motherfuckers pay me. And this is what I do. Lifestyle process, get with the program, rid of all the nonsense. Studio loving, headphones bumping, always with a pen and pad, fucking writing something. Got a hell of a dream and I'm trying to make it true. Nipsey in my hustle and I ain't prepared to lose. I'm a winner, rookie of the year, beasting out whoever wanna volunteer. And good looking to my peers who fuck with me, rocking with me since day one. You know you stuck with me. Hey, look, I got you if you got me. I pay you if you stop me. But that'll never happen. No one can stop me. Hustle, smoke, drink, sex. I swear it's all I ever do. Hustle, smoke, drink, sex. I swear it's all I ever do. Hustle, smoke, drink, sex. I swear it's all I ever do. All I ever do. All I ever do. I swear it's all I ever do. Hustle, smoke, drink, sex. I swear it's all I ever do. Hustle, smoke, drink, sex. I swear it's all I ever do. Hustle, smoke, drink, sex. I swear it's all I ever do.
Welcome back to Top of the Box. That was my homegirl LPs, man. All I ever do. I love her shit, man. Her other video dope too, that Hopes and Dreams.
Yeah.
Man, she got some dope shit. LPs, we gotta get you on the show now. We gonna have a female show coming up, so I need a bunch of females to come through. I'll probably get a female DJ too to come through. That'd be dope, man.
That's dopey, man. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Hey, females got their movement going.
Yeah, they do. Dope, D-Girl, Landy, Kukwa. Oh man, the list goes on. We got
about Lady Low.
Lady Low.
You gone.
We need y'all on Top of the Box, right?
Riri.
All right, man.
That's legendary.
Riri. Oh, that's legendary right there. Riri, man. Pioneer. Town business, Riri. We need you on the show, right?
You need her on.
Hey, man, I got a couple more questions for you anyway, man. How you feel about the state of Colorado hip hop right now, man? You think we can compete with the big boys, or it's not our time yet, or what you think?
I'ma say it like this, man. I just feel like niggas gotta keep working and working as a movement. You know what I'm saying? Like this Top of the Box shit, this is really a real town movement. Everybody say I'm a town movement shit, but it really be like you on yourself movement. Yeah. But yeah, I mean you trying to rep for the town. But it's like shit like this, man, we keep doing shit like this, everybody keep coming together, everybody gassing shit, you know what I mean? And we'll be ready. We'll be ready, cause I say it's a lot of us who's ready to go toe-to-toe with niggas in the mainstream, you know what I'm saying?
Ready for the big league, man.
Half the time, I don't even slap industry shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I rarely slap industry shit.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm on town business all the time.
Man, bro, we got talent out here, man.
Definitely.
Niggas just gotta just keep working, that's it.
All right, so we're gonna go into my man, Phony Lope, man. D-Town, Pueblo out there, man. They out there rep for the box, man.
Yeah.
This is my man, Phony Lope. I'm only human, man. Featuring K-Single, man, on Top of the Box. Y'all check it out.
I'm only human, baby. Ain't I allowed to make mistakes? I'm only human, baby. I'm only human, baby. I'm
driving and stride. I wanna thank you for your love, understanding, and trust. They say love don't last forever, they ain't talking about us. When we was younger, used to wonder what the hell's on my mind. I'm making streets, chasing nickels, when I had me a dime. If I could rewind the hands of time, things be different on mine. But you had to let me go, as you got tired of me lying. The whole time I was blind, thinking I'd find somebody else like you, when you was one of a kind. When your woman's fed up, you'll be lost no sooner. Come to grips with, oh my girl's on me.
up, though?
Yo, so, what's up, big bro? You know, got it, my nigga.
Oh, man.
See my wife, my nigga?
Hey, man. Hey, hold up, though.
Like I said, you seen my wife, nigga?
She's over there, though.
Hold on, man. Excuse me, Patty.
I was blind, they always knew who were they from. They only took what was mine. You bought the drink so many years, yeah, I was pushing the rap. That's when I knew to get who I love was nothing to hide. We were friends before love was no reason, no need to rewind. God had to do it, so we proved it, and he blessed to switch out. So many trials and tribulations, I stick right by your side. And I ain't going nowhere, baby, I'm gonna be here for life. You ain't playing nobody, I'm into what's going on. You can still be your best friend, don't get your sh** in for mine.
I'm going.
Cuánto te adoro y te amo. Y cuando estás lejos, lo tanto que te extraño. We've been through it all en estos últimos años. I know I make mistakes, pero solo soy humano. Eres mi querida, la chica más linda, la reina de mi vida, siempre la preferida. Other girls I love vienen y se me arriman, but they ain't even close to the level that you be on. So I don't holler back, aunque sea por un segundo. Te juro que eres el centro de mi mundo. We gon' stay together, para siempre juntos, because what we be feeling es algo muy profundo.
Yeah, what up? My name is DJ Dozen. I'd like to welcome y'all. It's Dusha, a little city out there called Denver, Colorado. We in the east, we in the west, we in the south. We on, let's go.
Well, welcome to the backstage. Dip until my casket drop and CO to the backstage. How much can you niggas take? Many by 280. That's how many few years above the city level. And I'm just here to let you know, this is Colorado. We bustin' like Nahalo. When I kick that shit like a species, it's on the throttle. You niggas ain't thriving, you barely is surviving. The fly boys just landed at DIA, we arriving.
Hey yo, welcome to the Mile High, top of the hill. High ground advantage, manage any battlefield. Ready to rumble, change possession, pick the fumble. Stomach grumbling, hungrier than the holy man is humble. It's trouble, bubble to a board and we burn it down. Denver is a city, park killers wait, see me rap. 5280, stay crazy, ride around the ice and snow. Ready for cold weather, say you can't fuck with the sea. Oh, oh, oh.
Hello, what's up? I'm my fellow. I wasn't host around either. Love. Coming live from your worst nightmare. It's going down cause I'm here. Ask what my life like, fast like a light, yeah. Grind cause I need it, I'm fully loaded and heated. And get enough hoes to turn humble niggas conceited. My mama think I'm handsome, so fuck what these haters say. I'm a phantom of bitches, one hit you gone like I'm handsome. If doesn't say get them, it's 12 bodies or chub hotties. They don't know about it, this Colorado shit.
Surrounded by clouds and smoke, all these niggas is wishing to join the circle. I murder purple, but people be tempting me to go further. Who am I? The king, daring nigga to stay daring. Bitches looking for me to change their position. I ain't with it, I'm too high. You niggas too tired, I never sleep. You niggas do try, but niggas do lie. And mostly weak, much reef in the box. And a week in a pot on the block, in the city, the fuck. You can tell when they watch me, but I'm the cops. And I hate this, I say fuck.
Yeah, okay.
Jeez.
What up, man? Dozen. Hey, Chef T. Listen, let me tell you where I'm from. Colorado scammed up. Broke niggas robbing the hustlers, step they grams up. Jack move, hands up, stick you and your mans up. Posted in the hills like a bitch with breast cancer. Shooting at the ground to make you niggas start dancing. Can tell them from the block by the way your niggas pants fit. Flag around my neck for the niggas who I fuck with. Run up on these niggas, got his head like a pump.
From the B-E, double L-O-C. Well known nigga in the hills in the fucking E-Bank. Savage Street, I'm a box, say nigga. Colorado gritting on the mound for the business. Money over bitches when I'm chefing in the kitchen. Mile High scholar, Caprices and Impalas. You better total, I'm on my money. More problems watching out for you snakes. That's the life of Colorado. this one. Gotta do it for my section. Go ham.
Fresh off the king. What I'm dreaming about, scheming the route to get the cream. Hear me screaming and shout. YG a fucking hillbilly. No Jill, but down the jack. Better deal with me. The fake hate it, but the real feel me. The heel in me, load the clip and spit the bricks. Rice move through the turf. You other niggas hit the dips. Nightmare on Elm Street. Going ham when I rip it. Infamous like Jones, so Skyland is how I rip it.
Flame clean as a Rolls Royce. Team sucker free with no lames. Home of the gold game. Cash addicts and dope game. Mary Jane in the air. Got me hogging both lanes with a car white dame that I call cocaine. She on the brain while I go and do a 100 in the rain, boy. My town ain't a bunch of villain skis and snowboards. Shit, I know niggas that do dirt. Kill you for dope, boy. My niggas do the killer and also dope, boy.
In this town we call home. In this town we call home.
I'm the hillside heavyweight. What it do? Hoes on Kofax. Selling booty down like Foflax. You can't move me. I'm a mile high. Blowing up some dookie. Collie inside. In the city of snow. Where the Mexicans will kill you. Over that cold. And your best friend snake. Over a hole. And if it's moving slow, that's just the drove out.
Montbella warrior. Never known as Spartacus. We the money gang, so the DPD target us. I'm so marvelous that I rep my city so well. I'm from the Bells, where this kush crack and coke sales. 80239, that's the zip code. Where everybody busting rhymes. Flip mode, I'm a heavyweight. Klitschko, in this town I call home. I'm the shit, bro.
Rebel, minority. Hillside rappers in the high times getter. Rebel be a certified hardcore rhyme spitter. My high but still full of killers that'll leave you leaking. I'm talking use that body for fucking ground filler. But still see me stepping at the dark. Getting blunted, brewing hand, pre-game and going hammer cherry park. Rebel rep Deco. If you ain't knowin', don't park. The city of snow, it's the city where we blow.
Born in the city where my people hate. Where them niggas hate to see another man great. It's Mile High salute to the limelight. Denver native where them stars shine bright. Grinding hard, putting on in my city trying to win. Born in the box state, never stay trapped in. Colorado Park Hill, yeah, the land of the mountaintops. Look close, see the crushing tape from them body drops.
Okay. My nigga 2020 in the building. Doesn't I got you? Okay, what that? Colorado nigga, motherfuck what you own. Run across the town, roll with crushing like a two-tone. Everybody I know about money, nigga, don't play with them. Green guys, invade them. Come on vacation, leave on probation, it's hard to leave. High elevation, we make it hard to breathe. Want a nigga, wanna leave, what's a weed roll? Can a motherfucker tell me?
Welcome back to Top of the Box. That was DIA, Run This Town. My man Jeremy Pate, Consequence, welcome to the Dope Gang. We gonna go into our next video, Unspoken Words, man. Jello, man, y'all check it out. Top of the Box.
Okay, this goes to all my girls from the D. This goes to all my girls from the D. Shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello. Shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello. This goes to all my girls from the D. This goes to all my girls from the D. Shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello. Shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello.
Shake it like it's Jello, when you know I'm never mellow. Out of control when you're looking at this fellow. And if you stay long enough, then you'll know I say hello. Attacking all these hoes like I'm a lion in the cattle. Ooh. And you know that I'm the man, ooh. And you know it is my plan, ooh. I'ma get up in the pan, so shake it like Jello. I said shake it like Jello, ooh.
Damn, I can see it shake a mile away. Put that ass in my face like a pile of yay. Don't mind if I grasp, I'ma trying to taste. Gonna do the booty dance till you take it first place. Now shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello. Shake it round, let them know that you from Colorado. With the big round booty and the pretty eyeshadow. Go and show them how you do it as you win in every battle. This goes to all my girls from the D. This goes to all my girls from the D. Shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello. Shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello. This goes to all my girls from the D. This goes to all my girls from the D. Shake it like
shallow. Shake, shake it like it's jello. Shake it like it's jello. Shake, shake it like it's jello.
Shake it like a rocket, man. She shake it like a monster. I'm about to get a business, so she shake it like she got it. She be hard and spacey, gotta get the enchilada. Her booty everywhere, so I'm calling her a stalker. It's booty everywhere, so I'm about to get it heavy. It's booty everywhere, so I'm about to get it ready. Denver City rocking and we keeping it all steady. A nigga being patient, time to shake that ass already.
Cause this shit got a booty rack full of chest. Why ain't you over here fucking with the best? Yes, that's me and my team on the scene. So bring that ass here that fills up your jeans. Make the crowd melt drop, got them like hello. Shake it like Jello, shake it like Jello. Take another shot and call it Carmelo. Ghetto ass booty, so I call it Mark Ballo.
This goes to all my girls from the D. This goes to all my girls from the D. Shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello. Shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello. This goes to all my girls from the D. This goes to all my girls from the D. Shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello. Shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello.
Shaking it like Jello while it dropping to the flow. The booty's like a table, can I powder in my nose? And that's the way it goes, that's the way it's gotta be. The booty's so big as it's dropping to the beat. Come on, don't be shy now, you in mile high. Do your thing with the thighs and your hands are in the sky. With a reply, shorty doing it so mellow. With a oh hell no, she's shaking it like Jello.
Damn, I can see it too, she's shaking it crazy. The way she moving, she looking like she making a baby. You heard me, you can't get dirty, you should make me a Swayze. Come to me instead of breaking up these faking fugazis. Bet she couldn't do it with a dick in her like Short said. Get some whipped cream, strawberries, calling my shortbread. She making her own rules, don't care what the real lies be. Just shaking like you doing commercials for Bill Cosby.
This goes to all my girls from the D. This goes to all my girls from the D. Shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello. Shake it like it's Jello, shake it like it's Jello. This goes to all my girls from the D.
Yeah, thanks for y'all for tuning in, man. That was the show for this week. Shouts out to Mr. Midas and Papa Dallas for coming through. This upcoming week, we got my man B Black coming through, so make sure y'all check out the show. And to get your video on Top of the Box, send it to topofthebox@gmail.com, man. See y'all next week.